What's down the other ladder? Because I didn't notice. Oh, we got more hobos to fight. Howdy-ho!
Let me at him!
Alright, let's just take a power potion.
Just give me whatever you got on you. I'm good for it.
This is what I have on me. Ow. Cool, we took him with a little rat at the same time.
Give me some change, damn it!
Not when you're trying to kill us. Or hurt us, or knock us unconscious, whatever you want to call it. Awesome. Jacked! Oh my god!
Oh, come on! Wanna play her up, huh?
Yep. Something like that. Bye bye.
No, 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 no,
no. Oh, wow. All right.
Got any change?
Heal butters. Not supposed to be. Got rid of your stupid rat, too.
You should be dead.
Take this with you.
I think I just found a new bottom bitch. Thanks, kid. My drunk ass mom sent me to get more eggnog and I got lost. See ya.
Howdy-ho. Oh, it's a weapon? Broken bottle? Isn't it also an item? It's sharp and covered in sewage. The perfect weapon. Target starts bleeding on perfect attack. Hits up to 4 random targets. So I guess we just throw the thing. Is it really better? 50. Oh, because you get 4 hits. Instead of. That's, I guess, once? Deflect 10% more damage when you block. Revive potion and a rusty pipe. Otherwise, can't get anything here. Can't bust that apart. Upgrade available. To this. Yeah, one. Funnel of Frost, can't get into level 9. Pyreball, level 11. So, 2, level 7, supercharges your attack, causing your lightning to jump to an additional target. Okay. Well, I'm glad it kept reminding me that I have a new one, because I didn't even see it for a while. Howdy-ho, Mr. Hankey. Up we go. I hear something spooky. That's that thing we're supposed to fight. From under cheese? Oh. Penis rat?
You sure that is?
Sure as we're ever gonna be, buddy. At least the rats don't say, you know, they gotta pee and come on already. Oh, I have the frost thing now? I'll try that next time. That's a boss if I've ever seen one. That's right. Take the power back, Butters.
Sorry about this.
I'm not.
Take that.
Oof, awesome. Blasts a row.
The new kid's screwing around again.
Hold the left until you start to lose control, then let go. I let go. Was that good? Hopefully that was good. This should take care of it. Squish.
I really feel sad.
We defeated it, Butters. Sorry, I got excited. What is this? Alright, let's go in here where it came from. No? Alright, that's it? Where's the other kid? What are you missing? Do we get all of them? We found 2, right? No. Oh no. We need Simon? Oh, so we found Cornwallis. I thought that was Simon. Alright, where's Simon then? I wanna go down. It's this way, right? Why am I not getting on it? Okay. Back. Where is he? Oh! Gerbitoad, awesome. We missed that. Do we go up here? Oh, that goes back up? Sorry, guys.
I hope we can find those little shit nuggets. Well, this is like finding a dingleberry in a sewer system.
Literally. Oh! Actually scared me. Two more.
Are
awesome.
You gonna rape us?
Oh God, Butters. He has fire in your eye.
That's not nice. Ow!
Then my work here is done. Take a power potion.
I'm tired of being picked on.
You drink that potion, Butters. With righteous fury.
Come on!
Hey, I'm lucky.
Damn it, almost got it. When your weapon flashes.
The new kid's screwing around again.
Left click to attack.
What'd I do?
I thought it was W to fart. I hit W. Hmm. Finish him off. Here, Butters. He was like,
"Wanna play rough, huh?"
No.
A little healing, yeah.
Meh. We usually win.
4 out of 7. Oh, camps, not individual hobos. Okay. They're ripping me off now. So, Simon has to be down this way somewhere. Aha. Oh, I hit it by mistake. He hit himself. Does that mean we're close to... Oh, damn it. Damn it. Get in. 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 Oh my god. Lever of doom. Oh, cool. Oh. Oh, I have to get on that to get it? Oh, mud! We got mud! Yay! A goopy brown substance that is hopefully mud. There's a whole lot of TV awards around here. Guess I don't think much of them, huh? Flushing them all down the sewer like that. I keep hitting that. Oh, we've been here already. Yep. Haven't we? That's the other side of where we were at one point. Oh, this side now? Wait. Came from that side. Didn't we? But I used this lever. Aha! Can break that wall.
Hey!
I hit him a few times.
Surrender, or bad stuff will happen.
Bad stuff will happen. I'm just gonna go right into this. It's bad, hobo. It's bad. A 1-2 punch.
Hey.
Damn, always get me at that last one.
Wanna play rough, huh?
Ooh. Crap, I didn't see the rat. They're so small. That's it? Did I do that wrong? It's 420 time, Butters. Bye bye.
Oh, come on.
It's that time.
That's not nice.
Liquid courage. Went too soon on that one. The rat's still alive.
And that's all Jesus asks of you.
That's awfully satisfying when we squish him like that. Cursor's on the screen, the screen goes by like that. Okay, we gotta check that out. Very appropriate treasure here. I'll check this out now before we go through the tunnel. Into the Tunnel of Doom we go! Oh, we've been here. Just on the other side of it. Do we... Okay. go in far enough. The hell's that? Tastes like rat what? Rat pee? Is the man bear pig down here? Damien wig and pentagram tattoo. A hellish hairstyle. And the tattoo? Traditionally worn on the forehead. Okay, so we're coming across satanic stuff now. I'm gonna fight a bat?
I don't think I like you very much.
What the hell are we fighting? Power potion. Just bats. Well, those others are giant bats. Different enemy. Cool. Variation, always good.
Take that.
Oh, man, they squeaked at us like that. Ooh. Quano bombing run. Oh, we can't wait. This is all food. All the health potions are food. Alright, give him a cure potion. So when he goes, he can take a health potion. Get rid of this big guy. Yay! Now take the large health potion. Gonna need to replenish that stuff soon. Okay, I can hit that one. The big one. One left!
That wasn't so bad!
Duns.
Boy, this is neato, huh?
Yeah, killing bats. Dodging Quano. Oh, I see him. Small people. Crab people. Seems pretty easy to understand. Some are lucky, some are cursed. This one is neither. Alright, let's get this thing. What is this? Ooh, poof. Right, large health potion, revive potion, and a guinea pig costume. The remains of a horrible tragedy that shook the town to its foundation. Might be an episode I haven't seen. Oh. I see a Chin Pokemon. Oh, I see a bat.
Ah, shucks, when are we gonna catch a break?
I know, right? That's what I was thinking. Running out of power potions, so just gonna do our thing here. Hopefully get rid of two of them. Yay! Awesome! One shot it! Good job, Butters. Thought I could hit back.
We usually win.
Usually. Go that way. Bat frame glasses, grandpa vampire wig, goth skull makeup, exoskeleton patch, and $6. Hell yeah. Grandpa vampire wig, midpoint on a gradual translation to double beehive. 80s action hero wig. Do we get that one? The only wig to wear when there's big trouble in City Walk. It's gotta be an old one though. 3D bat frame glasses. Black frames adorned with bat wings. Goth skull makeup. To remind you of the inevitability of the death and pointless of everything. And what's this way? Just some poop? Use blood orange? Oh! Is this another special
what
item?
I'm gonna get grounded anyway, might as well.
It's a special thing that we're supposed to hunt, isn't it? Jimbo's gonna be so proud of us. Gotta say, guys, the music in this game is epic. I know that's an overused word, epic, but for such a funny game, the music's really, like, technically very good. Oh! Didn't think that was gonna happen. I don't know how to hit it back. Forgot. Nice. We're beating the crap out of this thing.
Oh, yes, needle, huh?
Oh, he died. Good.